guys are worship leaders somewhere, and they want to hear you sing. We teach that the most important choir in any church is the one that sits right up there and lifts its voice in praise to the Lord. So we're going to ask Dennis Kirkland as our choir president this year. And I tell you what, knowing Dennis these last 7 years has just been great. Freshmen, you think, how in the world are they going to ever do it? But I'm telling you what, they do, and they persevere, and it's sad to see them leave. But tonight, we're not going to be sad, we're going to rejoice and lift our hearts in praise. Will you stand and sing with us?